Hello and welcome back to Hunter Call of the Wild. I just got this moose right before I started recording. It's not a real big moose, but I will take her. Alright, now sounds like there is another moose right there. It's heading right for us. So okay, let's go ahead and switch weapons. Oh, I don't know if I hit it or not. I think I did. Unless there's a tree in the way. No, we hit her. Looks like we hit her pretty good. Well, that's a vital wound. Alright. We are. Second moose. See if we can't keep up with you. Alright, still going down this way. Nice. I think we're going to lose her. At least I hope not. I should be like right down here somewhere. Yep, right there she is. Alright, miss number two. Heck yeah. Right in the lungs again. Sounds like there's another one. Right up in front of us here. Stay low and see if we can't spot another one. I've seen it for a second. I've seen it just for a second. Move forward just a little bit. So now I've seen it. Let's see. Where's it going? Sounds like there it is. It's only level 3. We're behind that tree where I can't see it. I think it's gone now. I think it took off. Yeah, I don't see it. It was only level 3. I don't know which way it went. Oh, look, there's another one. She stays right where I want it. Nope. She's not going to. She's going to go the other way. Oh dang, I'm looking for my third moose. She's moving pretty quick too. Oh, a whitetail. That can make things a little bit more interesting. Sounds like it was right above this hill. Right below this hill. Get to the top here and we'll check her out. Right there it is. It's a level 2. go ahead and want to drop down. Got it. Alright, makes our third animal. I shot right in the stomach. It worked. Alright, we're moving right along here. I guess we just went in one great big circle. Yes, yes we did. Okay. Went in one great big circle. Right there's the cabins. Well, is there anything else chilling out over here somewhere? Making a lot of noise. I'm hoping the sun comes up here. I don't care, I'm making a lot of noise right now. I want to get away from this area. We're going to go hunting like up in here somewhere. I think up in here will work. We can go across too. I just want to get away from all these buildings. Alright, let's get away from all these buildings. We're gonna go this way until the wind changes directions. It should. I just don't know when. I'm gonna head the other way, never mind. Don't have to go back that way. Oops. I probably scared it off. This is a resting zone, but I'm not sure what the heck was here. I've seen one goose, and I couldn't get a shot at it. Off way too far. So we'll head this way. See what we can come across. We're gonna get to that waypoint. I'm not seeing a whole heck of a lot. Still can't believe that legendary alligator at level 9 was not freaking. There's a grouse. But anyway, it wasn't a diamond. So mad. Man, how are you not a diamond? That grouse is a little far away. I spotted it for a second. Just keeps running around in circles here. So what, 106 yards here? I'm close to gap to about 100 and... There we go, 99. That worked just fine. I need this gun though. Alright, now I just gotta get to... Oh, you silly thing. I can't see it. Now I cannot see it. I'm gonna move up a little closer. pussy. Okay, now it's at like 95 yards. Can't see it again. That's annoying. I've seen it for a second, all of a sudden it's gone. Alright, so it's about 93 yards. Oh man, I still can't see it. Let's go ahead and move in. But I should be close enough. Oh, it's gone now. Probably moved too close. Oh, that's nice. Oh, gone now. Still hear something though. Definitely flew off. Dang it. That's okay. I was running around in circles and anyway, it's been hard to hit. No big deal there. Heard it. Where the heck did it go? It doesn't matter. I want bigger game. It's behind all them trees. Dang thing. Alright, 200 yards. Let's go ahead and get there real quick. So on the other side of that. That hill. Oh, well, it's right there. Off it goes again. Hear it still. It's gone now. Anyway, we gotta get up here. Oh yeah, we're gonna make it. Oh, well, you slide back down. Butt up there. Perfect. Alright, 100 and some odd yards. This is a good place to hunt, maybe. Let's take our time. Hey, there's a moose. Sounds like it's right up on that hill. So we can't spot it. Something goes up on that hill. It is. It's only level 3. What, 94 yards? We got this in the bag. Oh yeah. And right about there. Oh, I think we got it. Take out this grouse if I can find it. Look at the moose. Oh, I dropped him where he laid. No, I didn't. I thought I did. Dang it. Hang on. We did go pretty far. Which way do I want to go? Oh, there's blood right here. We're gonna go down this way. Alright, my favorite game. Follow the blood trail. Oh well. Alright, nope. It's not what I'm looking for. There it is. There's the blood trail. Well, maybe we got it, maybe we didn't. We'll track here though. Still between 75 and 100, that's not good. Still 75 to 100%. Why should we run a long ways? What the heck's that crazy thing at? I couldn't even spot it. Well, that goes back this way. Right, I see blood up here. Track. Alright, between 50 and 75, so it finally went down. Alright, very fresh. We're on the right track. Still going straight ahead. I'm gonna have to veer off in a different freaking direction. They're good at that. It's a moose. Still right in front of me. Still at 50%. Man. Dude, go halfway across the map? We shot it way back here. That silly thing is way up here somewhere. Holy crap, we went a long ways. Hopefully it's up here. What the heck? Lost it. Yeah, that's not blood, but this right here, you know, it says it went this way. Alright, I'm starting to see some more blood now. What the heck? No. That's not it. I wouldn't go back that way. I'm missing a blood trail somewhere. I'm pretty sure I got it. Let's just keep heading back down this way. Dang, I lost it. Well, I didn't go far enough. I bet I didn't go down far enough. Yeah, there's blood right here. And there's some tracks here. Tracks there. You know what? We'll take this one instead. I hear it still. Nope, never mind. There's that. I'll just take this one. There, I shot the dang thing twice. Well, only one shot counted? What the heck? Well, we got it. I'm gonna guess this one counts as a miss. Dang it. Nope, didn't count as a miss. We have 153 harvested animals. 1 diamond, 14 gold, 34 silver, and 44 bronze. 0 grays. So aggravating. Alright everyone, that's where we're gonna quit for the day. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.